Hi friends, welcome back. Our today's topic is mixer and irrigation. This is the third video on mixer and irrigation. As we know, mixer and irrigation is one of the very important topic for all kind of competitive exams. Let it be bank, SSC, railways, UPSC, CSAT and placement trainings. In all the exams, minimum 2 to 3 questions will be asked. Our today's question is very important, and this kind of question has been frequently asked in SSC and banks. So let's understand and try to solve it here. In what ratio must a grocer mixed two varieties of tea? So actually question, what it is telling, there are two varieties of tea, is there T1 and T2. So in what ratio a grocer should mix T1 and T2 so that it earns a profit of 10%? So see, what is the rule of irrigation when you are mixing two items? See, T1 and T2, so one will be your cheaper price, one will be your dearer, means costlier price, and this will be price of the mixture. And after subtraction, whatever value we get, that is nothing but the ratio in which T1 and T2 is mixed, right? Okay. So what is cost price of cheaper? Cost price of cheaper is 60 rupees. And what is cost price of dearer? It is 65 rupees. And then they have given the selling price of the mixture. Selling price of the mixture is 68 rupees 20 paise. And gain is what? 10%. So basically, see, cost price of cheaper is given, dearer is given, but here selling price is given. But here what we want? Cost price of the mixture. See, the rule of irrigation says, on the left side it will be cost price of cheaper, on the right side it will be cost price of dearer, in the middle it will be cost price of the mixture. So cost price of the mixture, how to calculate? There is one formula. Selling price is equals to cost price into 100 plus gain percentage divided by 100. Now what is selling price? 68.20. This 0 will remove it off. So 68.2 is equals to cost price, we have to calculate. 100 plus gain percentage. Gain percentage is 10. So 110 divided by 100. Now you see here, 68.2 into 100 and divide by 110 will be cost price. I have done cross multiplication. Now if you remove this decimal, 1 will come, and after that 1 digit, so 10 will come. Now this 0 cancel. 682 by 11 is equals to cost price, which is nothing but equal to 62. Now what we have got is cost price of mixture. This we have got 62 rupees per kg. Now cost price of cheaper is what? 60. Cost price of dearer is what? 65. And cost price of mixture is what? 62 rupees. Now 65 minus 62, and here it will be 62 minus 60. So this will be 3 and this will be 2. That means in 3:2 ratio, T1 and T2 has been mixed. I mean the T which is T1 and other T which is T2 has been mixed in the ratio 3:2, and this we have come to know from the irrigation. So for understanding irrigation in depth, please watch mixer and irrigation part 1 so that you understand the clear concept of irrigation. Question number 2. Question number 2 is a very interesting question, and this kind of question has been asked many a times in the exam. So let's understand the question and try to solve it here. How many kgs of wheat costing rupees 8 per kg must be mixed with 36 kg of wheat costing 5 rupees 40 paise per kg so that 20% gain may be obtained by selling the mixture at 720 per kg? So suppose x kg of wheat is at 8 rupees per kg and 36 kg of wheat costing at 5 rupees 40 paise per kg, right? Now when the seller is selling the mixture at 7.2 rupees per kg, this is nothing but selling price, then he is gaining 20%. So this question is similar to the previous question only, but there is one small change here that we will see. So here what you have to do is, we have to apply the rule of irrigation to find out the ratio, and then we will be able to find out how many kgs of wheat is mixed. So this is nothing but cheaper and this is nothing but dearer, right? And here this will be cost price of mixture. So this is cost price of cheaper item, this is cost price of dearer item, and this is cost price of mixture. And when we subtract, finally we get the ratio in which the wheat 1 and wheat 2 is mixed, right? Okay. So selling price is given. We don't know the cost price of the mixture. So the formula is selling price is equals to cost price into 100 plus percentage of profit divided by what? 100. Selling price is equals to 7.2 rupees. So 7.2 is equals to cost price into 100 plus percentage of profit. So percentage of profit is 20. So 100 plus 20 will be 120 divided by 100. Right now 1010 cancel. So 7.2, this zero also we can cancel because there is no importance of zero after decimal, into 10 is equals to CP into 12. Now this 10 and this decimal will get cancels, and if we divide 72 by 12, it will be 6. So the cost price of the mixture, what we will get is 6 rupees, right? Okay. Now the cost price of cheaper item is what? 5.40. And cost price of DRR is what? 8 rupees per kg. And the cost price of mixture is what? 6 rupees. Now 8 minus 6, and here it will be 6 minus 5.4. So this will be 2 and this will be 0.6. Now if you have to remove decimal, then what you do, you multiply 10 on both the sides. So 2 into 10 is equals to 0.6 into 10. Now this will be 20 is to 6 is nothing but 10 is to 3. So the ratio in which the cheaper and the dearer item is mixed is 10 is to 3. Now what has been asked? The quantity of how many kg of wheat costing rupees 8 per kg. So see, we know from here is quantity of cheaper item and divide by quantity of dearer item is what? 10 divided by 3. So quantity of cheaper is given 36. Quantity of dearer we have to find it out. I mean the quantity of the wheat which has more price. So 36 divided by x, this x we have to calculate, divided by 10 by 3. Now 10 into x cross multiplication is equals to 36 into 3. Now x will be 108 divided by 10 and x will be 10.8. The meaning of this is the quantity of the cheaper item is 36 kg and quantity of the dearer item, the costlier items, which we have assumed x, is nothing but 10.8 kg. So quantity of the costlier item will be 10.8 kg, which is nothing but the option B is the correct answer for this question. So I hope you understood the question and the solution also. This was one of the very important question in mixer and allegation. Thanks a lot for watching the video.